Hello, my dear parents and children. I'm Pushpalatha. Welcome to Little Genius YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to teach you about alphabet.
Okay, children, let us start. What is alphabet? What is alphabet? What is alphabet? The answer is a set of letters are called alphabet. It means a group of letters, 26 letters are called alphabet. This above question is useful to oral also. My dear children, alphabet can be represented in two ways. One is capital letters and another one is small letter. Now, first let us see capital letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Next, come to small letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These small letters we can say like small a, small b, small c, small d.
Okay, I hope you like my video. Kindly subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you children in next video. Bye-bye.